good morning to your students. I am Miss Elena, and today we are going to learn how to answer a question, that is, what is this? So let's come and learn. Dear students, can you see this picture? What is this? Yes, this is a dart. A dart is used to play or point any object. It is a sharp needle-like object. This is a dart. Yes, so our next question is, what is this? Can you all see this? What is this? Tell me. Yes, this is a tree. Have you seen a tree? Yes, my dear student, this is a tree.
Look, how many trees are there in our lawn? Some palm trees, some champa trees, some flowering trees. Okay, so let me ask you again, what is this? This is a tree. The tree is green in color. The leaves of tree is green and the stem is brown. Okay, so my dear students, the next question is, what is this? Have you seen this? Yes, this is a broom. The broom is used for sweeping the house. It is used in our house. This is a what is this? I know you all like this animal. This is a horse. This is a horse. How many of you like horse riding? I do like. This is a horse. Okay? This is a let's recall once again from the beginning. What is this? This is a dart. Dart is a pointed object. What is this? What is this? This is a tree. It has green leaves and one big brown shoot. Next, what is this? This is a broom. This is a broom. This is used for sweeping the house. Wait, what is this? What is this? This is a horse. It is a farm animal and we like horse riding. So, my dear students, I hope you liked and enjoyed the class. So, dear students, okay, take care. Bye-bye. So, dear students, today your homework is from the book Learn at School and theme Farms. Okay, page number 5. What you have to do? You have to write, what is this? what is this? So, my dear students, let me give you a hint. This thing is found in the ocean and it is made up of a lot of calcium. So you have to name this thing and it makes a very good sound. Okay? So your today's homework is to write this answer in your book at page number 5. Thank you.